All right, ladies and gentlemen, Alonzo with CB Graphics Airbrush Art. And as y'all can see, I've been practicing my special effects. And on this video here, I'm gonna be airbrushing a pocket rocket that look like a miniature Hayabusa with a theme on it. Okay, this is the miniature pocket rocket. And this is how it looks before. I'm gonna try to get some good footage so you can see it before and after. But this is how it looks before I did anything to it. And then when I get it all finished, I'm gonna give you another update on how it's gonna look once I finish it. Okay, and as y'all can see right here, a piece of the fiberglass broke off plastic right here, and I'm gonna show how I'm gonna fix that too. All right, first thing I'm gonna do is disassemble it and go from there. All right, you see, I got everything taken apart, got all the parts off, and what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna go ahead and wash it with warm soapy water. Then I'm gonna hit it with my wax and grease remover. Then after that, take my 600 disc, use my DA sander, and DA is for dual action, for those who don't know. And I'm gonna go ahead and sand the clear off. And then once I finish sanding the clear off, I'll wash it again. Hit it with some wax and grease remover. Then I'm gonna go ahead and fix that little chipped off piece. Okay, all the parts have been washed and wiped down with wax and grease remover. I removed the yellow sticker that was on that top right there using this right here, 3M adhesive remover. Works pretty good too. Now I'm gonna go ahead and get the sander. All right, I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna fix this little chipped off piece right here that goes here. First thing I'm gonna do is put it in place. Let's see which way this thing goes. Right there, right there. What I'm gonna do, just use a regular piece of old tape. Just tape it down in place. And what I have is a regular old fiberglass kit. And what I'm gonna do is apply some fiberglass to the back of it.